We're all so rushed and tired and struggling to eat the right food, many of us turn to vitamin supplements to keep us healthy. They're not cheap, and as Tegan George discovered, we could be flushing our money down the drain.
Pills, powders and potions have never been more popular. Each year Australians spend billions of dollars on dietary supplements, but do they really work?
There are a number of studies that have looked at that and have pretty much come to the same conclusions.
According to the latest study based in America, if you're taking multivitamins in the hope of living longer, you're wasting your money. Researchers followed more than 180,000 regular users over 11 years. What they found was that the pills didn't change a person's life expectancy or prevent cancer or heart attacks.
It's like taking a drug and thinking, well, if it helps me at the normal dose, if I take double the dose or 10 times the dose, it's got to help me more.
Dr. Mason Stevenson is the former Queensland president of the Australian Medical Association. He says there's no need for healthy adults to top up their daily diets with multivitamins.
It can not only be a waste of money, going down the toilet, literally, it can actually be toxic.
But naturopath Bernard Pantel disagrees.
It's mostly the deficiency that create more problem than abundance.
While he prefers vitamins that target specific mineral deficiencies, he believes the multi does work to an extent.
It does help, but it's not the magic bullet.
The AMAQ says most people can get all the vitamins and minerals they need from a healthy, balanced diet filled with fruit and vegetables. According to pharmacologist Dr. Fraser Russell, only a small proportion of our population need more than fresh produce.
People who have difficulty absorbing food, so sometimes the elderly, also sometimes infants, require multivitamins as well.
Pregnant women can also benefit, but research aside, many of us have already made up our own minds about multis.
I think they can be useful.
Not interested in them at all.
Definitely useful in some circumstances, yeah.
Tegan George, 10 News.
Yes.